Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the sad world of Shelter once again. I just got a new card in my inventory from playing Shelter. I don't actually think it's a Shelter card.
Tell them about what we were just doing like 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, I just spent like 50 million Oh, hey, all my badgers are back alive.
Okay. Is Oscar there?
I don't know.
The one with the O on his back.
Oh, I'm getting some lag. I've never gotten lag playing Shelter before. What do I even have open? I don't even have anything open.
So, Talpers, let's tell everyone what we did just a few minutes ago.
We literally just spent so much money.
On?
Steam trading cards, crafting badges, and leveling up.
Because I've tried being Talpers at being a higher level.
It'll never happen. Well, it happened for like 5 minutes. Ooh, a turnip.
It was a good 5 minutes.
For him, I guess it was. For me, it was a very sad time. Very emotional. Come, little badger babies. Is there a time limit?
Like, no.
Will something come if I...
No.
Why are my badgers running away from me? Guys, what are you doing? Why do they just start running away from me?
I don't know. Shelter's a hard game. Don't question it.
Am I just following this river? Is that what I'm doing?
I believe so.
Is this a short episode?
This little section in the game isn't that long.
Is it shorter than the first episode?
Yeah, I believe so. Part?
I'm just waiting for your brother Petey to finish eating.
His name's not Petey.
I know.
I think it's Lewis, but I'm not 100% sure.
Lewis, where are you? Lewis! Hey.
You said it was going to get too emotional to name them all.
I know. It really is. No! That was a waste of food. I just gave the food to the healthy one.
I think if the badger's color starts getting like a brighter color, that means that they're getting more hungry.
I know. And if they're too hungry, they just collapse.
Yeah, of death.
No, not of death. You can still feed them and revive them.
It's like the one at the very start where you thought he was dead.
Why are you running away from me? What are you doing?
And I told you he was sleeping.
Badgers. Gosh.
Right?
All these badgers do is run away from me. Are there, like, predators, like the birds?
Yeah, totally.
In this part?
Oh, there's foxes.
Whoa.
But you don't bite them.
Uh-oh, the badgers died of exhaustion. And that died. Sleeps. I have to go find him some food. I'll come back for him. You gotta go revive your dead brother. Oh god. What was that noise? No! Bobby! Jimmy! Dale! Dave! I'm going to give it to you.
Wait, what did you call them?
I don't know, but one just died. I heard
Bobby, Jim, Dale.
Eat the food! Eat the food! Am I forgetting how to put the food down? Eat it! Eat the food! What am I doing wrong?
What did you name the main badger? Mary Joe or something like that?
Why can't I give this guy food? I'm clicking the button to even put food down. It's not working. Am I doing it wrong?
I don't know. Ask yourself, are you a good badger mother?
No, because I can't put food down. It just gets trapped in my mouth. My mouth is just too big.
You're telling me that. Your mouth is really too big. In-game and...
No, they're both dead. Come on! Give them food!
They're not dead, they're just starving like you told me. Wait, did Oscar die?
Maybe.
Because Oscar's the one you have to bring to the end.
Is Oscar that one?
The Oscar's the one with the O on his back.
Is that Oscar?
I don't know.
I can't see either. It might be Oscar. How am I failing so bad at putting this food down? I'm trying to give food to these dying badgers before the fox comes and eats them.
What does the fox say?
Nothing, foxes are mute. Why can't I put them... Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to pause the recording here, and I'm going to look up on the internet. I'll be right back. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're derping up right now real bad. It says you just left-click and your animals should eat. You know that noise when we lost that badger, but I heard it scream. That was like the scariest thing of my life. It was scarier than the episode we did with Lele, where you're like, "I'm a Teletubby."
What? I don't remember that.
Yeah. Okay.
Should I remember it?
Is this Oscar right here beside me?
What? Oscar's the one with the O on his back. I can't see.
They've all got O's on their back.
The one with the big O.
He won't wake up.
What? At least shoot him. So he has, like, a peaceful death.
I'm even trying to feed this the real one. I have to leave him here. I'm gonna have to listen to him get murdered. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. It's just gonna be me and this guy. Just kidding! No, they won't eat. I'm sorry, guys. But me and Lewis, we're gonna get out of here. Oh god, I hear the noise. Oh god.
I'm a Teletubby!
I heard the needle.
I'm a Teletubby!
I heard them both get eaten. I heard them both get eaten.
I don't know why, but recently I did some research on the Teletubbies. And like, they're kind of scary. I never watched it as a child, but they still scare me. Want me to tell you their names?
Sure.
Okay, just 1 minute. I'll bring up the wiki.
I just went in a full circle.
The what?
I just went in a full circle from where I started. I have to keep watching over this badger baby. It's really sad.
Okay, so the four Teletubbies' names are Tinky Winky,
oh Lord,
Dipsy, Dipsy, Lala, and Poe.
This badger's not eating either.
We should have named the badgers after the Teletubbies.
I'm a Teletubby. I'll try to put a link to that video down below.
Wait. What color of the Teletubbies would you want to be? The purple one, the red one, the yellow one, or the green one?
Yellow. Guess why?
Okay, I'll try finding which one the yellow's name is.
Because I'm Asian. Did I start here? Oh gosh, I'm lost. Is this where I started?
I don't know.
Badger, eat.
Oh. The yellow one is the only girl one, and she's Lala.
Really?
Really?
I think the only girl one.
Yeah.
I wish they would eat. And by they, I mean this guy.
I think I'm Tinky Winky, because I'm older than you, and...
Okay, yeah, and I'm, like, I think more there's responsible. A glitch going on.
I'm more responsible.
I think there's a glitch going on, so we're gonna restart the level here. Because I think there's a glitch.
Poe's kind of scary. You chose the only girl one. Named Lala. Want me to read you a description of it? Lala is the third Teletubby. She is yellow and has curly antenna. She is very sweet and likes to sing and dance. She is often seen to look out for the other Teletubbies.
Okay, so it really is like me.
I'm Tinky Winky. Tinky Winky is the first Teletubby. He is the largest and oldest of the Teletubbies. He's covered in purple terry cloth and has a triangular antenna on his head. He is notable for the red luggage he always carries. Why does he carry red luggage?
Why not green luggage? I have to turn around every 5 seconds. Oh god, really? Really? That's why you keep running? Because you get scared every 5 seconds? Stop running! I'm right here! Come this way. There's food back here.
Talpers, tell them which Teletubby you think you are.
I don't know anymore.
It's Lala.
No.
You think you're Lala? I'm Tinky Winky.
I heard. Come this way, guys. I figured out what I was doing wrong. It's double click to drop food. Oh my gosh, it's literally 2 steps forward, 1 step back. 1, 2, turn around. 1, 2, turn around. 1, 2, turn around.
1, 2, turn around.
Gotcha!
Gotcha.
Gotcha, frog. Good, my badger's getting healthy again. That badger just ate a whole frog.
Yeah. They're omnivores. What do you expect?
Most humans are omnivores.
Some are herbivores. Some are insectivores.
Okay, come on. Come on, come on! I know what badger I'm trying to feed, okay? No. No. No, not for you! Not for you! Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. I know which badger has to eat this one! So let him eat it!
I always thought you were always choosing the wrong toys. Oscar always needs the food.
Guys, just let your brother have the food! Back off! He did not just eat that. Oh, thank
Wait, God. Besides the mom, I think we had all boys. For baby badgers.
Oh, finally! Finally let your brother eat. Gosh, you guys are so mean. Takes you forever to let your brother eat. 2 steps forward, 1 step back. 2 steps forward, 1 step back. 2 steps forward, 1 step back. 2 steps forward, 1 step back.
2 steps forward, 1 step back.
Don't you dare! Oh my god. Every time you hear a noise, you just run. You just bolt. Every time. It's not even a thought process, you just bolt every time you hear a noise. Could be like a siren, and you're like, oh my god! It's a wolf!
It's a wolf!
I have to wipe my eyes, listen, gentlemen.
It's a trap.
It's a trap. I have to wipe my eyes, and is the timer almost up?
It's a trap.
Oh, another 4 more minutes.
It's a trap.
Okay.
It's a trap, helpers.
Animals aren't even... Come on. Come on.
You know where that's from?
Yeah, Star Wars. It's Admiral Ackbar.
Mm-hmm.
It's a trap! And then he and everyone else gets murdered.
Definitely, because that's how Star Wars goes.
Yeah, pretty much, actually. That's pretty much the logic of Star Wars in every Star Wars movie ever.
In any movie ever, everyone dies in the end.
Who are you? Dalek Khan?
Everybody dies.
Dalek Khan? Like, Han Solo as a Dalek?
That'd be cool. Yeah,
it would be pretty cool.
Are you gonna watch Time of the Doctor tomorrow?
Well, I'm having family over at the time, but I'm recording it.
Does your family like Doctor Who?
No.
Oh, my family likes Doctor Who. We watch it as like a family thing together now. Is something gonna come out and eat my babies in this episode?
Yes.
What? No. Stay back. Foul beasts. You're kidding, right?
Yeah. I'm kidding.
Where are you going?
It's a trap.
I just lost all my badger babies.
Telpers?
What? I just lost all my babies at what? Oh, my god. Oh my god, someone died! What is happening? What just happened? What just happened there? I don't even know. All my badgers ran away and one of them died. I think it might have been Oscar.
No, Oscar's the one by your head. That's Oscar.
That was the saddest thing ever. They all just ran away from me. And I didn't know which direction they went.
One Direction.
Not the One Direction I went. Okay, we're one badger down in the third episode. Not doing good.
Thank you to all of our wonderful subscribers.
Yeah, all 35 of you. Thanks for being there for us.
36 now, I think.
No.
No.
I wish. Yeah, thanks for all the wonderful subscribers and support, guys. It's starting to seem like you guys are starting to like us more. New content coming out every day.
For now.
Except for the days I miss, because I forget. Yeah, but soon, probably in the new year, we're going to be cutting down on that schedule, guys. I know you probably like us because of our massive content schedule. But I can't keep doing it anymore. It's way too much pressure. And work. So we're going to be cutting it down to approximately 3 a week, maybe 4 a week. Instead of 7 a week. Or actually, this week, it'll be 14 a week. Oh no, not 14, 12 a week.
12?
There's 12 videos coming out this week.
I thought it would be 14.
No, because we're not doing double videos on Saturday. Sunday.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Why not?
Because shelter's over.
With the rate you're going, it's going to be more than that.
With the what?
With the rate you're going, it's going to be more than that.
I'm so lost. And so are all our viewers. Come on. Come on, babies. Come on. Come on!
Toppers, let's explain to everyone what's happening next week.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Time's up for today's episode. Thanks for watching this episode of Shelter. Sorry for having to restart. Sorry for losing a badger. So that brings our total down to 3 badgers. Sad. It's a sad day, ladies and gentlemen. A sad day. Thanks for watching, ladies and gentlemen.